Hola amigos, welcome to Learn Spanish World. My name is Mr. Briggs, I'm a qualified Spanish teacher, and today I'm going to help you learn the colors in Spanish, los colores. That's right, los colores means the colors. So in order to commence, let's read the learning intentions. Students will memorize and practice pronouncing the names of the colors in Spanish by repeating and copying the pronunciation of the teacher on the video.
That means me.
And the success criteria for today is students will be able to recall and pronounce the names of the colors in Spanish in a consistently accurate manner. You guys are very intelligent, very smart. You'll get this in no time. Los colores. Imagine what the world would be like without colors. Los colores make the world prettier, more beautiful. Los colores. Imagine what it'd be like watching movies in black and white only. So much better watching it in colores. Los means the. Los lápices de colores, the color pencils. Los lápices de colores. So how many paints, how many colores do we have here? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis colores. And he's using the color rojo. Rojo means red. Seis colores. You can count them. Seis colores. Muy bien, let's begin. Número uno, number one, blanco. Can you say blanco? Blanco. That's right, that means white. Blanco. Blanco. There's a popular Spanish song for kids called Caballito Blanco, llévame de aquí. Which pretty much says, número dos, number two. Negro. Negro. That means black. Can you say negro? Wow, what a beautiful car. That's a auto negro or el carro es negro. The car is black. Negro. Black. Siguiente, next one. Número tres. Number three. Azul. Azul means blue. Azul. That's actually my favorite color. Mi color favorito. Azul. Such a beautiful, intense color. Número cuatro. Number four. Come on, guys. You can do this. Rojo. Rojo means red. Rojo. The color of pasión. Passion. Rojo. Can you roll your R's? Rojo. Siguiente. Número cinco, number five. Siguiente means next one, by the way. Naranja. Naranja. That's orange. Naranja. This guy is wearing a naranja jumper. Fantástico. Continuemos. Let's continue. Número seis, number six. What a beautiful, powerful color. This is amarillo. Amarillo. Look at the leaves. They are amarillo. Qué lindo. How beautiful. Beautiful scenery. It's a amarillo scenery. Yellow. Can you say amarillo? Very good. Muy bien. Siguiente. Next one. Número siete. Number seven. Wow. Verde. The color of nature. Verde. Say it with me. Verde. Yummy, my favorite fruit, watermelon. Verde. Verde. Verde means green. Say it. Verde. Número 8. Number 8. Let's continue. Rosa. Pink. Rosa. Some Spanish countries pronounce the R a little bit softer too. They can say rosa. Rosa. Or rosa. Pronounce it whichever way you feel more comfortable with. Both are correct. Rosa or rosa. 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 Siguiente. Oh, rosa, pink. Rosa. If you struggle rolling the R's, just simply say rosa. Rosa. In many parts in South America, they pronounce it that way. Número 9. Number 9. Café. What a beautiful horse. He's a café horse. Café means brown. Número 10. Number 10. Wow, the color of royalty. Púrpura or morado. They're synonyms. They mean exactly the same thing. Púrpura. Morado. Can you say púrpura? Can you say morado? Muy bien. Número 11. Number 11. Gris. Gray. I bet that's an easy one for you, huh? Gris. Sounds similar to English. Gris. Gray. Gris. Gray. Say gris. Gris. Muy bien. Excelente. Very good. Excellent. Gris. Gris. Muy bien. That's an easy one. Let's see the next one. We almost there. Come on. You can do this. Let's continue. Número 12. Number 12. Celeste. Celeste means light blue. Can you say celeste? Celeste. Celeste. Light blue. Can you say it quickly? Celeste. Can you say it despacito? Slowly. Celeste. Celeste means light blue. Fantástico. Let's do some ejercicios. Exercises. Let's do some exercises in español. Muy bien. So, we'll ask, ¿cómo se dice? Which means, how do you say? And you will respond, se dice. That means, it's called. I'll show you what I mean. I'll explain you this in detail in the first example. So, if I wanted to ask somebody, let's see. ¿Cómo se dice colors in español? I would be asking, how do you say colors in Spanish? And you will reply, se dice colores. How do you say colors in Spanish? ¿Cómo se dice colors en español? And you reply, se dice colores. ¿Cómo se dice yellow
en español?
¿Cómo se dice yellow en español? Se dice amarillo. Muy bien. ¿Cómo se dice orange en español? ¿Cómo se dice orange en español? Se dice naranja. Once again. ¿Cómo se dice yellow en español? Se dice amarillo. Fantástico. You're doing very, very well. ¿Cómo se dice blue en español? Come on, you can do it. Se dice azul. ¿Cómo se dice pink en español? ¿Cómo se dice pink en español? Se dice rosa. Muy bien. Very good. ¿Cómo se dice púrpura en español? ¿Cómo se dice púrpura en español? Se dice púrpura o morado. What about this one? ¿Cómo se dice red en español? Se dice rojo. ¿Cómo se dice white en español? Do you remember? Se dice blanco. ¿Cómo se dice black en español? Se dice negro. Fantástico, we almost there. ¿Cómo se dice gray en español? How do you say gray in Spanish? Se dice gris. 10 points for you. Well done. ¿Cómo se dice colors en español? Se dice colores. You can also say los colores, the colors. ¿Cómo se dice orange and yellow en español? Se dice naranja y amarillo. ¿Cómo se dice green and brown en español? Se dice verde y café. ¿Cómo se dice colors en español? Once again, do you remember? Come on. Se dice colores. Fantástico. You can also say los colores. Both expressions are correct. Now, let's see if you can do this work here. Can you match the colors? Pause the video and see if you can match them. Fantástico, amigos. So here's a tarea. Tarea means homework. This tarea is for you to do at home. Pick a poster or a picture of your favorite video game and label the colors by writing them in Spanish next to the main characters, the clothes, places, or logos involved in the game. Número dos, number two, you can create a brief comics and draw each character wearing a top with a different color in Spanish. Write the name of the color next to the character in Spanish. So as you can see here, he's wearing a celeste shirt and café pants. Muy bien, my amigos. Make sure you share this video with other friends of yours that may be learning Spanish. I will be uploading more lessons. I upload videos every week, so please subscribe. You will be helping me to produce more videos similar to this and even better in order to help you learn Spanish. Fantástico, my amigos. Have a lovely time and I'll see you soon. Adiós.